Dino Dan's field guide, the Corythosaurus. One of the noisiest dinosaurs was the Corythosaurus. Its name means helmet lizard because it had a cool-looking crest on its head. The Cretaceous is a herbivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Cretaceous used its crest to make sounds and communicate with other Cretaceous. Whoa, you are pretty loud. Dino Dan's field guide, the Cretaceous. Dino Dan!